Instead of collecting rainwater in the tank, the pipes can go directly into a pit in the ground. This then seeps into the soil to recharge or refill the groundwater. This is called dash. Answer: rooftop rainwater harvesting. Another option is to allow water to go into the ground directly from the roadside drains that collect dash. Answer: rainwater. Dash is essential for life. Answer: water. The circulation between the land and oceans is known as the dash. Answer: water cycle. The process of changing water into its vapor is called dash. Answer: evaporation. The process of changing water vapor into water is called dash. Answer: condensation. Water drops appear on the outer surface of a glass containing cold water is dash. Answer: condensation. Steam rising from wet clothes while they are ironed is dash. Answer: evaporation. Fog appearing on a cold winter morning is dash. Answer: condensation. Blackboard dries up after wiping, it is dash. Answer: evaporation. Steam rising from a hot griddle when water is sprinkled on it is dash. Answer: evaporation. To dry school uniform quickly, spreading it near heater or angiti will help because due to more heat around, dash will be faster. Answer: evaporation. The cold surface of cooled air around it and the water vapor of the air dash on the surface of the bottle when the water bottle is taken out of the refrigerator. Answer: condenses. To clean spectacles, people often breathe out on glasses to make them wet because the moist air coming out from mouth dash on glasses to make glasses wet. Answer: condenses. Most abundant compound in the bodies of all the organisms is dash. Answer: water. Thank you. Please like, share, and subscribe.